time it's bigger and better. There's about 60,000 shitloads of people here. Honestly, like, I'll show you some of them. There's one.
I'm as mad as Charlotte Church. I'm not going to stand for it anymore.
Yeah, that's going a bit far, Marie. She's a real crazy chick. They're little.
They're little.
Oh, they're little. Yeah, they just want you to put it on the floor so you get fined. I like the pigs. It's a great fun, isn't it? Wind them up. That is a very good police presence.
Oh, there he is.
It's not too bad, is it, really? If I had the nerve, I could actually get away with smoking one, but... That's it, look. Save the police. Can't get the goths.
Yeah.
protecting Coots Bank. Is that Burdett Coots? This is our bank. I'm related to the Coots Burger.
It's all right, it's all bank.
Thanks for protecting it. Something going on at West. On the 20th of June for the world famous massive march to stop austerity and cuts. You join us now as we walk into Trafalgar Square. Well, actually, we're walking past it. We're on our way to Parliament Square.
Hello, tourists! Welcome to the most
unequal
country
in Europe! Stop! Cuts! Stop! Cuts! Stop! Cuts! Stop! Cuts!
Somebody was telling me.
This is the most peaceful march, apart from the bedroom tax one. That was very peaceful. And that was similar, but hell of a lot smaller. This one's massive, and yet it's peaceful, it's friendly, it's happy. They're all people that need whatever benefits or whatever the government should be giving them. You know, the bedroom tax should end, the cuts should end, and people, the government should start to be nice, go to nice camp and help the people. They don't have to be greedy. Why do the rich have to be greedy? You tell me. I think people are more likely to come to this from out of town than people in London. Wow, he's put an amazing grace on the old...
Oh, yeah. What are they called? Bagpipes.
Bagpipes, that's it. Violin, I'm thinking. Can't work out. It must be on beyond something. That little portable thing.
Channel 4.
Yeah, I think so. I lose track now. What's going on when? The NHS! God save the Queen! Save the NHS! God save the Queen! Oh. Cheeky.
Oh,
against cats. Cross against cats.
Demonstrations, community campaigns, occupations, strikes. We agree with the speaker before us, the SPD,
Strikes. So our thanks.
No running!
For election, it's not worth it. Save the NHS! 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 The glorious dead agree!
That's what they died for.
Yeah, exactly. Not to spend their, waste their money on police protection. They're dead. Hardly fucking do much now, can we?
Cabinet warmongering rooms.
What's that?
Cabinet warmongering rooms.
Oh, warmongering rooms. Politicians hide themselves away. They only started the wars. Why should they go out to fight? They leave that all to the poor. Yeah. Repossess my car, don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jump sometimes, make me wonder how I keep going under.
Standing on the front street, hanging out the window, watching all the cars by one as the breeze blows.
Living in a bag. Used to be a faghead.
It was up on bridge to see the lost us to down in the beam show, watching all the creeps so she could tell the stories. Took the girls back home. She went to the city and got so
pretty.
She had to get up, she couldn't make it on her own. Don't push me,
cause I'm close to the edge. I'm
I'm trying not to lose my head. Ha ha ha.
It's like a jungle sometimes.
It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
It's like a jungle sometimes.
It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
My brother's doing fast on my mother's TV. Says she watches too much. It's
just not healthy.
All my children in the big time Dallas at night.
Across. Do you want to go across?
Yeah, we can.
Let's try.